The Phase tab of the CSS script. Using signals recorded from a 1999 Audi A6 1.8-liter, let's take a look at the capabilities of the Phase tab of the CSS script. The USB Autoscope was set up and connected as follows. Channel number 1, crankshaft position sensor signal. Channel 2, synchronization signal obtained from the ignition in cylinder 1. Channel number 3, camshaft position sensor signal. During the test shown here, one smooth throttle opening was performed. The camshaft sensor interrupter on this engine is made in the form of a shutter with one opening. Therefore, the sensor generates only one pulse per cycle. The high level of the camshaft sensor signal corresponds to a voltage of about 5 volts. The low level signal corresponds to a voltage of about 0 volts. The phase tab displays information on how the signal changed depending on the angle of rotation of the engine crankshaft. The script divides the original signal into separate pieces. Each piece is equal in duration to one cycle of the engine. The pieces are then aligned according to the angle of rotation of the crankshaft. After that, each cycle is displayed in the phase tab as a vertical bar. The signal is then displayed in strip, in a color shade, dark or light. The color is dependent on the shape of the signal pulse at the corresponding angle of rotation of the crankshaft. In this case, when the signal amplitude is high or equal to 5 volts, the corresponding piece is shown in a dark shade, and when the signal is low or 0 volts, in a light shade. The number of vertical bars is equal to the number of engine cycles for the entire time of signal recording. The strips are added one after another, forming a continuous field, the signal phase. In this case, the upper and lower edges of this strip do not have significant disturbances. We do not observe any noticeable shifts of the individual pulses along the vertical scale. This means that both the beginning and the end of the pulses occurred at the same angular positions. For comparison, we analyze the signal of a faulty camshaft position sensor. The waveform shows that some impulses do not correspond to the norm. The duration and amplitude of the signal is distorted. The number of vertical bars is equal to the number of engine operation cycles for the entire time of signal recording. The strips are added one after another, forming a continuous field, the signal phase. This is how the phase tab will look like if the camshaft sensor is faulty. A signal like this will sometimes lead to engine malfunctions, which cannot always be detected using a scanner. Let's summarize the preliminary results. The phase tab allows you to see on one screen the angular position of the cam sensor position signal relative to the top dead center of cylinder number 1, TDC 0 degrees, at the same time. Let's consider how the phase tab will look like if the angular position of the pulses of the investigated signal changes. The engine of this car is equipped with VVT, variable valve timing, and the engine control unit can change the position of the camshaft relative to the crankshaft while the engine is running. On this particular vehicle, the control unit changes the position of the camshaft only when the engine is running under high loads. Therefore, during smooth throttle opening, the camshaft sensor signal did not change its position relatively to the crankshaft. Only when we quickly open the throttle, when the load on the engine is high, the camshaft sensor pulses shifted toward the before in relation to its initial position. The valve of this shift was about 20 degrees. It should be noted that the reaction of the VVT system will only occur if all of its components are working correctly. For this, the following conditions must be met. The camshaft position sensor works correctly. The VVT control solenoid valve receives the appropriate control signal from the engine control unit. The supply voltage of the VVT valve is in spec. Electric, mechanical, and hydraulic components of the VVT valve are in good condition. Oil pressure in VVT system rail is sufficient. The camshaft sensor signal displayed in the phase tab allows you to monitor the actual operation of the VVT system. At the same time, the shift in the angular position of the camshaft sensor pulses at the corresponding engine operating modes indicates that all the components of the VVT system listed above are serviceable and work correctly.